When you're developing a character, it's really important to draw something that makes you feel an emotional reaction. When I drew this, I instantly fell in love with Clyde. I thought he was super adorable. And the emotional reaction I had was different than any other drawing that I'd ever drawn before. If you can have emotional reaction where you're laughing or repulsed or your heartstrings are pulled, that's a really good indication of a character that will be appealing to your readers.